What's up, everybody? Dome Peace back again here in the world of Minecraft on the Life Matter SMP server. Today, we're going to do a little bit of building. We're going to work on a windmill just to add a little bit of character to our base here. Not quite sure what I've done off camera since the last episode, but most of it was in the Nether on the Wither Skeleton Farm. We've been working on that a little bit. Depending on how much time we have in the end of the episode, I might show that off. May just have to do that on another episode, but we'll go ahead and get started here. We're going to put this thing right here. I haven't worked this out off camera yet, so we're just going to kind of build and see what we can come up with. I've built one windmill before. I believe it was actually for this application video, for this server. I just kind of threw it together. I'm going to kind of do the same thing, but as you can tell already, instead of doing it perfectly square, we're going to have like this right here. We're going to do the... Because inside, I'm not really going to be having a whole lot inside, to be honest. It's mainly just for aesthetic purposes only. So for now, we're just going to build up this little base right here. The main thing is you just want it tall enough to where it stands out as a windmill. I mean, it's got to be a little bigger than the rest of the buildings, I guess. We're going to build up. We're going to see if we can reach all these. And it looks like we can. There we go. And we're going to bring these up about this far. I'm not even sure how many that is. We're just going to kind of go with it. And then like so. Just bring these up. Right. So we got all these up. Let's see. Oh, I almost jumped off. And we'll just fall off anyway, apparently. So for here, where the door is going to go, we're just going to put that across there like that. So our door is going to come in this way, and I think our windmill is going to be facing that way, like out this way. So let's see. That's a pretty good size so far. As a matter of fact, we'll probably just do this on every side just for... continuity, and then we'll probably put a different design on each side, but for now I think this will do nicely. Let's see if we can build up here. What do we want to do? Maybe since we're doing that, we'll switch to this. Oh crap. Well, let's build that up for now. We'll switch to this on the insides to kind of give it an alternating pattern. And since we're building the windmill off this side, this will give us our frame to work with. Okay, cool. We're there. So, whoa, almost missed it. All right, so we're going to go up one more on each one. And I'm the worst. We're just placing blocks wherever we want today. All right, so let's see. There and there. Like I said, that'll give us kind of our frame. But pretty much what we're going to want to do is, like, right here, we'll probably start building the actual mechanism out this way that will house the... Oh, that's too far. But right here is going to be where the windmill is actually going to come off of. And then we'll build like our roof around this part here. Something like that, maybe. And like I said, just for continuity's sake, we'll, we are out. All right, cool. I hope I gathered enough resources for this. We'll have to see. But all right, so here we, So we'll probably do this just across here like this. Not going to have a whole lot of windows or anything like that. just because, I mean, it's a windmill. I mean, windmills probably didn't have a whole lot of windows. At least in my mind, they didn't. Not 100% sure on that, but for any windmill experts out there, please let me know so that I'm not going through life with false information. So we'll just bring these across. Oh, and that's a fail. There we go. And let's see. Oh my gosh, I'm worse today. I'm worse. We're literally the worst. What are we doing? Okay. And, you know, like a lot of these buildings on the outside part of the base, like that aren't actually serving a purpose, they're just for the aesthetics. They're not gonna be super, super detailed. I just want them kind of here, so when you look at it, oh dang, that's hey, cool windmill. You know, I'm not gonna really functionalize every building that we have here. All right, and we didn't even do that. Of course we did. All right, so let's get back inside and build up just a couple. That should be plenty good. And then we'll do this. Okay. All right. All right, this right here needs, something's got to change here. I think I know what I want to do there. I think I got it. So we'll do this. Got that there. There. And now there. Eat a little bit. Kind of short. Yeah, now that I'm looking at it. I'm going to take a quick cut. I'm going to fix this top part. Top part needs to be taller, but I'm not going to make y'all watch that on the camera. But I'm going to fix that. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. We made it a little bit taller. Not too much, just a little bit. And I think right here we're going to add just a little bit of stone stairs. Just to... matter of fact, now that I'm looking at it, we might take off this part altogether. Like that. And then like that, just a... And then, I'm probably going to take these off also. And put that there. Take this off. Put that there, there. There and there. And then put that there. Oh, get out of here, zombie. And then we'll just need to replace this stuff on the inside. Like that. All right. And then right here, we'll do something else for the door. But I think I like that. It's a little bit different. A little bit different. Let's see. Do we want to do this? Is this something I want to do? Is this too much? Let's see. I don't want to do too much. You know what I mean? You know what? I actually like that. I like that a lot, actually. That's the entrance. We'll make it look a little more beefier than the rest. But we're gonna go sleep this night away, and I'll be right back. I don't want to build this at night. I don't want to deal with that. I'll be right back. All right, we're back. It's daytime. Put all that back. And we're going to go ahead and continue this around, I think. Didn't want to do all that, but we'll see. Continue this around like this. Get rid of all the scaffolding. Fix that later. And then she can continue this all the way around. Pretty routine stuff. Let's see. Get this done. Bink. Bink. Boop. All right. And then, Do I want to do that on every side? I feel like I kind of do. I feel like I do. All right. So, what did I do? What did I do? All right. So, we took this and this there. Took this out. And this out. Let's do that on every. Okay. Or take off more stuff than we need. Whatever's clever. There. There. Just like that. That's not what we wanted. Alright. And then we buy this. 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 Upside down, here, here, bang, bang, upside down, upside down. Okay, cool, cool, cool. All right, I like that. And then we'll take these oak wood planks. We'll just put these inside like so. And we'll do that all, wait a minute, wait a minute. That's enough, okay. And we'll just do that all along the inside here. And like I said, the inside, we're not too worried about how good it looks because we're really not going to be in this building. It's mainly just for looks. But I'm a fan so far of the way this thing's turning out, especially if we're not having built it before. We're kind of just doing this on the fly. Something I kind of want to work on, building on the fly. Not always having to work on something in a creative world beforehand, just kind of going with the flow, see what we can put together. Sometimes that doesn't necessarily always work out, but I definitely want to try to make it where I can do that more often. Because, I mean, if I can make buildings on the fly and make them look good, that's less time I got to spend in a creative world. I'll put that. Oh, not there. Jeez. Man, failing at the block placement. Okay, so all the bottom looks pretty good. And yeah, let me take a step back. Yeah, I'm liking that. And then the top, I don't think it's going to be near as bulky just because that's where the windmill is going to be. But we're going to definitely try to make it look presentable as well. Not the best word, but want it to look better than presentable. That's for sure. Let's see if we can get in here and get up there. All the way to the top of this beast. All right, here we go. We're at the top. We're going to put this just to keep us from falling all the way to the ground. All right. And then here, we're going to go ahead and go out one. Got our spruce wood fence. And we're going to fall a lot. Oh, you can't stand on top of a stair or on top of a fence post, apparently. That's a thing. Okay, let me see if I can do this. Okay, we're going to build out. You know what? Well, one more. We're going to go up from here. Okay. Go like this. Okay. And from here, we're going to go here. 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 And then we'll go down one. But let's see. Where's the other stuff? The wool. Okay, so we're going to go this. Oh, we're not going to have dirt for this, but I just have to try to recycle and do as much as we can. But there. That. Screw it. We use wood. Use whatever is available, right? Let's see. How far do we want to go on this bad boy? Okay. I think that'll do. Have to look at it from down on the ground, but there's one. And then just gotta remember that whichever way we go. Let's see. So we'll do, okay, let's do that recycle thing we were talking about here. I don't know why I don't have enough dirt. Like, not prepared at all. Or just don't grab it. Oh, and we're tearing up the farm. Okay. That was weird. I fell into the farm was like, you are never leaving here alive. Okay. We're just gonna work with the wood for our scaffolding for now, because we don't have near enough dirt, but here we go. Build over. And then from here it's gonna be wood. Okay, so trying to think here, trying to think, trying to think, trying to think. Okay, so here, then okay. Then I guess here. Okay, so this one down here is the one that's what is this? Okay, so here's the one that little foobar on. Okay, now we mess up right here. Okay, so here. Okay, so that's how we want it. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. And then four. Okay. I'm pretty sure on the last windmill I built, I didn't take into consideration like the actual flow of this thing. And I just kind of built them all. But this one I'm trying to be cognizant of the way that the actual windmill would look. And we're gonna try to knock this thing out and make it look good. So here we go. Let's go knock these down. Oh, I got one. Okay. So here we're gonna go down one. And this one will be here, here. This over here. And then we're gonna build up scaffolding, 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 scaffolding. And then here. Crap. We're not short enough. Oh man, we're gonna have to re oh the farmland vortex. Okay. We're gonna have to replant some of this stuff anyway, but so here, there, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. It's actually coming together a little better than I thought it was going to. Let's take a step back and look at what we got. I know it's only three out of the four. Hey, I think that looks halfway good for being just kind of thrown together. Let's go. I'm gonna go take a quick nap. Sorry, I cut way too soon on that. We're gonna go take a quick nap, and we'll be right back. All right, we're back, and we're gonna finish up this windmill. We're doing it right now. Gonna go ahead and knock out, say this one. Sorry, but you've been knocked out for the cause of the windmill. Okay, so trying to figure out the best way to do this part. So that'll be here. Okay, trying to think. Trying to think. Okay, so this one will be going this way. And we'll have here, here, and here. We're gonna build out this way. And we'll do here, here, and then we'll dig down. Knock all this out. And then, oh, okay, that's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. We are messing up. Messing up. All right, there. What we think? What we think? I think that looks pretty good. It looks like it's going the right direction. I like it. I think we did pretty good. Now to see if we can get this roof put on to where it doesn't interfere too much with the windmill itself. We'll have to see if we can how we can work that out. Well, let's get up there. Let's get up there and get in the game. Okay. Straight to the top. Okay, so straight off the bat, we're gonna knock them out. Knocking them out. Okay. Just like this. Let's see. Get my stairs out here. I want to do it here, but at the same time, I'm afraid it might interfere. Might look like it's interfering with the. Oh, almost walked right off the edge of that. See. Nothing too fancy on this part. Just straight up roof here. Oh, scary. I just don't want it to look like it's. I mean, I guess it's gonna always look like that, but if I went any further out with that fence put or with the log on the windmill, I think it would have looked funny. So hopefully this doesn't look. Let's see. Right. That'll do for now. And then we're just gonna, just for the ease of things, go just like this. And we don't have the rest of our materials. Of course, we don't. There we go, spruce wood. Just do it up here. I don't know why I didn't think of that before, but crafting bench. We're gonna have crafting benches just all over the place. We're just gonna put it right here in the roof. We're just gonna leave it. Some stairs. That'll do. And then we're just gonna do this. Like I said, nothing fancy up here. Nothing fancy. I've been toying with the idea of maybe doing like will they connect? Ooh, see, I don't know how. See, I don't know how they'd look going up though. You know what I mean? Like I've toyed with the idea of doing this before. Like all the way to the top, having the So like here would be like this, here, and then here. I don't know if I like that. Let's put this on. You see it just, yeah. I don't know. I don't know. Y'all leave me in the comments. I'm gonna put it normal, but y'all leave in the comments if y'all think that looks all right. And if it does, I'll come back and change it. But I just I don't know. Something about that just didn't look right to me. But however, up here, crap. Can I reach it? No. Oh, I was holding shift. I was like, why can't I click it? But I can place blocks. I was holding shift. That's why. All right. And then, however, up here, we're going to put that up here. We're doing it. Can't stop me. Already off the roof. Donezo. All right. Let's see. Let's get up here and get all this crap torn down. And we're going to place some torches here, up there. And I think we'll just box this in. Like I said, it's not really for looks on the inside. It's gonna have a door so you can come inside, but like I said, this is purely to make the base look better when you come out here. When you walk inside here, you're gonna not really be blown away by the interior because I don't mean for you to be blown away by the interior. But we're gonna probably finish this little part off camera. Just so we have time to go look at the Wither Skeleton Farm update, but we'll be back in a minute at the Wither Skeleton Farm. All right, we are back with the finished product here. I'm pretty pleased with it. There's some things I might change after looking at it, but I did change the siding here. I went ahead and went with the stairs pattern, the stair pattern that I went on with the barn over here, just to add some texture on the side because I was looking at it and it was pretty flat, to be honest. But other than that, I'm pretty pleased with it. I mean, there's always things you could change to make it better, but I'm still, developing my own build style. But for now, I think that's a pretty good windmill. And I'm gonna go ahead and take one more cut just to get to the wither farm, and I'll show that off a little bit here at the end of the episode before we call it a day. But I will see y'all at the wither farm. All right, we're back here at the wither farm. I think I showed it off recently, but I've changed a lot of things since then. The magma blocks did not work. They pretty sure I've mentioned it before. They collect light from other light sources, so therefore they're lighting up the farm. And it just wasn't working. So we decided, or I decided, to go with this andesite and glass, orange glass. And we already got some customers. But each level here will have the glass and the andesite. The andesite at the bottom, the three blocks of glass at the top, just to keep anything from shooting you from the outside. I'm pretty sure, I'm about 60% sure that gas cannot target you inside here through glass. I hope they can't. The blazes haven't been able to so far, but so that's, man. But the more I hang out here, the more spawns you'll get. But I have four levels that are pretty much complete. Three that are functional. The top one I have torched up so no wither skeletons can spawn. But I do need to make the system for going to each level better. But as you can tell, Blaze over there, not even targeting me. He would have been earlier. And I torched up all these extra spots out here so that no wither skeletons can spawn out there. But it looks like we have, what is that, Enderman? Okay, it's Enderman. But this farm is definitely use at your own risk. You can easily die in here. If you don't bring fire potions or, if you're not geared up to be here, you can get wrecked. I mean, it's something that can happen. Like I said, I torched up this top level just so no wither skeletons could spawn because I'm gonna go up maybe two more levels, maybe one, at least one, maybe two more levels, and I'm gonna go down one, maybe two more levels just to make this a optimized skeleton farm. But But yeah, we have reached the 30-minute mark here on the recording. Don't have to go too much longer than that, but I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And what is this? That is a we're going to go turn this way because that's a misplaced glass block. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun building that. Doing it on the fly was kind of fun. Just kind of seeing what I can come up with on the fly instead of doing it in creative like I've done some of my other builds. Looking forward to getting this wither farm completed and running. With how many blaze spawning here, I don't think I'm going to have to make a blaze farm, to be honest. I'll just come here and get them. But I really appreciate y'all watching these videos. Any input y'all want to leave, comments, all that stuff, I really appreciate it by all means. Leave me all your feedback, you know, any helpful tips, anything, just all of it, leave it in the comments, please. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and do it, so you could get updates on all these fantastic videos I'm going to be making in the future. Make sure you check out everybody else in the S&P. There'll be links to all their videos and YouTube channels in the description below. Yeah, once again, I just want to thank y'all for joining me. It means a lot that y'all watch these. I have fun making them. But until next time, I'm Dome Peace, and I will see y'all later.